Here's some more interpretations that I have of the projected twack. Keep in mind, I saw this with my eyes unaided without the use of a camera, so that even if it just appears as noise to you and you don't make out anything like this or make out your own interpretations, I saw it with my eyes without the aid of a camera. That's why I pointed the camera in that direction to try to capture footage of it. And it still doesn't do it justice.